you don't automatically assume you're wrong, right? You want to get to a certain level of confidence that you know you did the problem correctly, so thus your answer is correct. Before you even flip to the back of your book, right? Okay, so one more thing that's related to this is all sort of related to our homework problems. Let's just remember sort of now this quiz is going through four sections, and we're finishing up 5.4 today, and so you want to think about what are the major topics. Can you think about this like a little